Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's Selfmade Sean, Sean Roller. We back again with another video. Today, we're going to talk about video editing. As you guys know, I'm an Instagram comedian, you know, and everybody always asks me, I always get DMs saying, Sean, what do you use to edit your videos? How long does it take? And, you know, like, what's the process like, you know? So today, this is a video for everybody who's been asking me because I can only respond to so many people. So hopefully, I don't go too fast for y'all, you know, but I'm going to show y'all, I'm going to give y'all some, you know, things, some apps that I use for my videos. All right, I'm gonna show you guys some editing tools that I put together. You know what I'm saying? When I make my videos, it's only four apps that I use. Okay, so right here, you got iMovie. You got iMovie right here. Okay, then you got Documents, VidLab, and InShot. When I first started doing videos, my eighth grade year, I always used VidLab. VidLab was, boom, the go-to, you know what I'm saying? I always used VidLab. VidLab was dope. So I recommend you download a VidLab. It's a good app. You know what I'm saying? I recommend you pay for it to get the watermark removed and all of that. And you get all these cool edits. It's only like $4. So, you know what I'm saying? But other than that, you don't have to pay. You can just, you know, edit it with that. It's a good app. Next app, I use some more apps, but I'm not going to show y'all those because I don't even remember them. But the best app, in my opinion, is InShot. InShot is the best app. It's the best app ever, you know what I'm saying, when it comes to editing. This is the perfect one, you know, to start with. Please, I recommend InShot. I highly recommend InShot. I'm telling you, you won't regret it. Or just put anything together, like InShot is what I recommend. You can do everything on here. You know what I'm saying? You can choose whatever video or whatnot. Here's a video of me in a car rapping or something. And you know what I'm saying? Just like, you can do everything on here. You can add music in the background, but it has to be music from your, you know, your iTunes. So I highly recommend you use InShot and all of that. So please, I'm telling you, use InShot. I use iMovie too. I use iMovie to put the music in the background. And that's for another video. I'm going to show you guys how to put music in the background of y'all videos. You know, instead of like getting your one phone and a speaker and putting it together and recording the audio, I'm going to show you guys a more smoother way and cleaner way to put your videos, you know what I'm saying, and the music together and all of that. And iMovie, I use iMovie too. iMovie is very good. iMovie is really, really good, you know what I'm saying? Of course, that's like one of the first editing apps that ever really came out. You know, when the iPhone came out. So I would highly recommend iMovie and Documents. This is, you know, where you put the music and stuff at. And in the background, you switch it all the way around. But that's for another video, so tune in for that. And like I said, though, you know, InShot, I highly recommend. Please, if you want to start making videos, please, I highly recommend InShot. It's a good app, a good editing tool. It's so simple. And, you know what I'm saying? It's fun to use. So really, that's pretty much it, y'all. Like, that's really the only four apps I use. And I can't really tell you too much. I use InShot, VidLab, and iMovie, and they're pretty simple apps to use. And if you got any questions, you know, comment below what y'all want to know. And and if you need help getting through the process, which I highly doubt, you know, be free to contact me, you know what I'm saying, in my DMs, comment below. I respond in the comments too. So y'all go do that right now. So so that's it pretty much for this video right here. Those are some apps that I use to edit my videos and all of that. So y'all go check them out. You know, if you want to start something, go do that right now. But look, y'all stay blessed. Don't be sure to go get a check, and I'm out this thing. Gang.